So I guess, thanks to your dad, my hair grow back much faster now. But I have to wonder what it says about me that I'd rather endure a brief period of abject disgustingness than have to wait at all for anything I want.
That you'd do extremely well in politics?
Or reality television.